Hello, everybody. Larry Ridley welcoming you to Madden Ultimate Team. It's the NFL on EA Sports. Straight ahead, it's an opening weekend.
Oh, hey, everybody. What's up? Lobbus12 and back with another video. Two people quit in a row because of one play. One was this guy for a catch at the 1 yard line, so he just quit. And another one was a pick, so that's just. Let's go. Ms. Lagan. Dude, he's off, so I don't know what my problem is. You can make all the adjustments you want. Let's go, Abraham. Alright, let's see if we can stop him. These nuts. These nuts. Yeah, you shut up too. Are the Warriors winning though? That's not bad though. Well, it's Russell Westbrook though. Okay, that actually might be bad. Well, it's Russell Westbrook. It's Westbrook though. That's not a block in the back, EA.
Well, I think we're seeing something we see with so many teams now in the NFL. Running backs who can do it all. This guy can run, block, and he can catch short passes and make long gains after. Nice job.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Well, the Falcons actually won a game. Cowboys, Mavericks.
Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one.
Yeah, they kind of do. Dude, Westbrook, what? No, it's just that Westbrook is so explosive, though. He did not get in. Let's go. Curry needs to get more muscle on his funds. Let's go, Iloka. That's a pick six if you catch it. Pick six if you catch it. Yard touchdown pass. Let's go. Bang, 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 boys. Let's go. Wait, so did Golden State actually lost? Oh. Dude, I think it's going to be in the conference finals. It's always going to be the Spurs and the Warriors. Yeah, but the Rockets are just straight. Yeah, I was about to say, Rockets are just straight booty. No, yeah, Blake Griffin punched his equipment manager in the right in the face. Yeah. That was it. No, they're not. They suck. Dude, Michael Jordan's the best player on that team, and he's not even playing. Hey, it's the truth. I don't know why you're hating, but it's just straight truth. Hey, no reason to hate on a team that's bad. Got dishes to do or something? Oh, I'm gonna start a fight. Attaboy, Babin. Attaboy. Dude, Abraham and Babin are just OP goons. That's out of bounds. 1 foot in. Thank you. Now, what is he doing? Oh, he's switching sides. That's out of bounds. God dang it. All he got, all this guy has is corner routes. He'll make them, trust me. When does this guy had Reggie Bush? When has this guy ever been? Hey, calm down over there. Hey, Bio, I don't want to hear your sass. MVP. Yeah. Dude, hey, how do you stop these flat routes? Hey, welcome back.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. The 49ers line up split backfield. First and 10. Gets the handle here.
There we go, boys. There we go. Stop him. Can I have your, can I have the rest of your Subway sandwich? Oh. What, did you get a 5-inch?
Well, it's under 2 minutes to go. Good job by the offensive ball carrier that time. He knows he can get no more yards. He steps out of bounds.
Yeah. Oh. Who's watching? Bio, are you watching highlights? I think it's Jash. I feel like Jash has like 5 TVs in his room. 1 for video games and like the rest for like ESPN. And then one of them is for to spy on his girlfriend, just because. Josh, what are you watching over there? Oh, by the way, K-State upset Oklahoma. Oh, I was happy. Alright, let's go, guys. Come on. Oh, you guys gotta get out there to the left side, otherwise I'm gone. I just run a little bit of Wildcat here.
Ready to get this drive started. The last time they had it, Phil, it was a touchdown, and they got all the way to the end zone.
What?
Mainly through the air. Yeah, they did it through the air. They got good protection. You know, we love what the quarterback was doing, but how about the wide receivers and everybody catching the football, separating from the defender, and we're getting some easy throw and catches out. Here's the quick toss.
It doesn't help if you just throw a terrible toss. Just saying, Mariota. I think I got this guy in the Wildcat area because I'm doing it again. I'm running it, toss it, and then see if I can't run it 3 times in a row on. I think I got this guy in the Wildcat area because he's taking his time picking a play. Please bring your safety up. Nah, that's fine. Bio, are you online or are you playing Josh? Yo, there's a distinct difference. Josh. No, Josh isn't turbo. He just has an OP line that has 99 block shed for each lineman he has.
Thank you.
dude, this guy has like Night Train Lane and all that. Oh, great. And somehow he allowed a 99-yard touchdown. What the heck? And EA doesn't want me to possess your cast like always. Thanks, EA. Appreciate it. Love you too, EA. So you can get something going here. I hate this game. I hate this game. Like, I don't understand. Wide open, and I just get the, he just drops it and gets picked off. We just realized. What? Why is Anquan Boldin man of the year? Why? Should be Eric Berry. Dude, all this guy does is just these stupid flat routes. Seems very odd this game's lagging when it hasn't lagged all game. Stop playing on dial up, you bitch. Looks like they're in pass coverage here. Second and 11. There you go. God, guys, I don't get this game. Like, I had a zone right where that corner route was, and they didn't even do anything with it. Fuck, man, I'm down 14-7 to this bum. Can you throw it away? That's what all defensive coordinators love to see. They don't have to blitz, and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack. how many times am I going to play stacked teams? Why are people... How does Cam Chancellor catch that? I throw right in front of... Dude, this game is terrible. Like, it's just allowing... All this guy has is fucking corner routes. This guy's team is just too OP. Dude, how... I'm run committing and you're still getting like 5 yards. Game, sir.
The offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
It's first down as they head to the line.
Yeah, my end, and Le'Veon Bell just shakes off everything. Dude, this guy I'm playing has a stacked team. This is like I. Like ever since that 99-yard touchdown, I have gotten nothing going. Let's go, Brian. Let's go. I'm not sure. I know Josh did. Right, come on, come on. Throwing darts against this heavy defense. Let's go, touchdown. Let's go. Coming back. No. Well, I didn't, at least. I'm sorry, I'm in a game right now. Hey guys, calm down over there. Let's go, Babin. Let's go. Hey, Josh. The other one. Woob. 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 I can't even hear Woob. Dude, okay, I was right there. And I still didn't make the play. Well, you guys made Bioshock are upset. I hope you guys are happy. Dude, I can't. This, all this guy does, he has a stacked team, but all this guy does is tosses corner routes or drags. Well, what if he has, like... Bio, you there? Hi. First down here after the run. I mean, I'm running goal line defense already, so might as well. First down at the 48. Let's go. Nice screen. Nice screen attempt, though. Nice screen. Bell takes his spot in the backfield. It's a two tight end formation. Dropping back three. Oh, how do you not pick that off? Babin, how do you not pick that off? How do you not pick that off, Babin? How do you not pick that off? That's a pick six. Babin, that's a pick six. You would have tied the game against this guy who has a freaking beast team. Josh just isn't even talking. God, dude, this guy, all he does is corner routes. No, he muted you. Dude, I don't know why I'm getting paired up with these. I don't know why I'm getting paired up with all these teams that have Night Train Lane and all these guys. I just don't understand. Deion Sanders, Wolfork, Cam Chancellor. I just don't understand Hines Ward, Irvin. They all play so stupid. What? Mariota, are you okay? Hey, Josh. Josh. My bad. Bio says get on Cash Nasty. He says he doesn't care. Well, dude, this guy has everybody. Like, Martavis Bryant gets open for a split second. Next thing I know, five people are surrounding him after I throw a dot. Come on, Bryant. God, come on. Dude, it seems like man defense is just the way to go. Because, like, this guy's running man defense, and he's just destroying my receivers, and I try to...
Oh,
Who did? I never heard of him. Well, yeah, but I blocked him after that, though. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, I just made the 95 Le'Veon Bell fumble. Dude, I just smacked this Le'Veon Bell, 95 overall. He got whacked, fumble. Am I supposed to, like, not catch anything? Because he's running cover. He's running man defense, and I'm not even burning him. And so I can't get the ball off. He's blitzing four. Yeah, dude, this guy, like, I should be winning, like, every single one of these games. Dude, like, all this guy's running is cover two man, and he's stopping everything I throw. Like, it's ridiculous. I was running cover three right now. Maybe I can blur him.
Well, Phil, I enjoyed watching the game with you, and how about a final thought about that victory?
I lost 28-14.